Every morning, Adrian Gonzalez walks through the oldest executive mansion in the Western Hemisphere, past cannons that kept Puerto Rico a Spanish jewel for centuries, over marble from Queen Isabel, past the room where President Kennedy once slept. Today, this mansion stands as a symbol of peace and progress. And today, Adrian Gonzalez takes pride in raising the flag of Puerto Rico, the shining star of the Caribbean.